Salutations! Had a bit of a break there with the pay-per-view way of doing things. Then we got the TV deal. And now we're rolling into, I believe to be the halcyon days, in my opinion, of Impact around the Impact stuff, where Impact and TNA as a whole really started to take off. But we're back on our pay-per-view here. They're actually titling these now. Stuff like Bound for Glory, No Surrender, I think was one. Destination X, Slammiversary. And for today is Lockdown 2005. They were talking about, I think, Bound for Glory coming up in the last episode. I don't have that particular Bound for Glory, unfortunately. But, yeah, we got a lot to go through here, so let's not waste any more time with this. Lockdown 2005, link in the description. In 3, 2, 1, play. No ceiling, well. Steel cage, not cell.
Why is Jeff Jarrett getting a Wilhelm scream?
Now that's a fucking intro for a pay-per-view. Oh shit, DDP? Good God! I know he showed up early TNA, but is he here now? I don't think he was here for 2005, as far as I know. Pay-per-view pyro, how I missed it. The always hyped Don West. Forgot about Hard Justice. Oh, wow. Not medically cleared. Ooh, that's rough, yeah. Chris Candido? Wow. Well, there's Lance Hoyt, okay. I believe Lance Hoyt is post Vance Archer, not quite yet, Was it Lance Archer? Was it Vance Archer? I'm trying to think of Lance Archer now. You went from Vance to Lance, I know that. Everybody dies. Apollo and Siaki. Apollo with one L. Is that some kind of Santana sound like? Rob, what's his name? Rob Thomas Smooth? Like, what am I supposed to think other than Rob Thomas? That's another one I didn't know worked for TNA for a while, Chris Candido. Rest in peace. A lot of Skycam for this one. We're only gonna get so many certain shots here. That's what I was worried about with this. Can only do much with a cage. Like a steel cage like this. WWE at least kind of figured it out. They had like that spot every once in a while where the camera holes to Taylor fit for the cage itself that they could get in and get clean shots from far away. This one looks more inside, overhead, maybe stuff like that. Yeah, he's right there. Cameraman in the ring. Well, I guess you could do that with now at six sides, but man, if you're taking the wrong kind of bump, shit. Accidents happen. Cameraman could get wiped out, not expected. Or if it's part of the show, Ken get involved. It's like, oh, we hit him with a camera. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Well, so much for Candido. Let Lance Hoyt tear through these guys. They're saying it might be faking? Beautiful! Let's witness tramp stamp over there. Hoofed him! Ugh! See, there's a spot right there. That's what I'm talking about. The tailor-made holes in the cage so the cameras can get in. Nice. Another moonsault? Oh, it's not gonna make it this time. Oh, suplex! Commercial? I think we'd still get those, but alright. Still down and out. I don't think we missed anything. They're still... Maybe their commercial is just to push more Impact or whatever show they have. Or whatever the next pay-per-view could be. Who knows? That super kick sounded beautiful, by the way. Ooh. I thought he straight up whipped that angle. What happened there? Did he land wrong, maybe? Frog splash! Well, not a frog splash, you gotta like... Natural.
Yeah, what's up with that, guys? Is this a heel turn?
I was not having any of it. Ooh. Ooh. Spread 'em, Al. It was not a direct hit, sir. Ooh. That was... As your hoits. I'm surprised it's not one of his finishers like hoits, don't it? Dun, 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 dun. That's your end. What happened to these guys? I must ask that every episode. I never really bothered to look, but I'm just like... Someday I'll make a day of it and see. Oh. Toon Page, okay. Ooh. They wrestled at each other before. I covered that like a couple episodes ago. Jarrett and Waltman. Oh. Okay, let's do this.
Okay, now it's a deathmatch? This shit's escalating quickly. Oh my god! Oh, right to the dome piss. Why is it the Prince of Darkness death matches? Wait, is Ozzy Osbourne the referee? Oh, Bobby Roode. Bobby Roode. Such a great heat magnet early on with all this. Even after Tomb Cannon, when he goes it alone, he starts to really, really shine. Oh, big Bobby Roode, you're gonna be out here fighting my son, Dustin. Dustin Reynolds with a long black trench coat. Not quite black rainish just yet, but it is wearing the black raincoat, it looks like. Black velvet in a long summertime, or however that song goes. In the Lone Star State of Texas. Put him in that cage, Daddy, and let him loose. Here, they keep pushing the leg injury, but I think that might have been legit, though. That's not part of the program, guys, but good cover, anyway. Oh, speaking of cover! Was it? That's the first fall, then. Oh, maybe time to ask. Shattered dreams. How's he nuts? Superplex? Oh, that's how it's called, Prince of Darkness. It's a blindfold match for the third fall, then? That's a little... I guess even 2005 TNA can't escape the sort of carnyism. Eh, but I think wrestling is rooted in that, so... Especially if Dusty Rhodes is running things. Ooh. Into the cage. Heard a tie to the whipping post. I think he's throwing him at the post. Beautiful scoop slam. Oh, I already asked earlier, but ooh. Chicken ass Runnels. Why'd you call for that, ref? You saw it the first time. I guess it's a cage match, no DQ. As far as I know, anyway. Almost. There's that hole again. Ooh. That's weird. What camera they got? They pull in and out or whatever to get the hole itself? Oh! Close on and back down again. Knee to face. Wow. That was a close one, too. A1.
really slowing it down a little bit. All these rest holds. They're starting in. Ooh. I kind of dug that. I didn't notice it at first, but thinking about it psychologically, yeah, now the face has got to work extra hard to tie it up, now that the heel's got the first fall. And then wait long to get it. Ooh, that door almost came off. Gotta fix that and take him over to some other door. Some other part of the cage. I think that was the entrance cage he threw him at, where the wrestlers can get in and out of. Oh, that's got a door there. Cover, two. It's got on the ropes. It was a rope break. Oh, it was the leg he got. I thought he grabbed it. And so I figured you gotta bring the, gotta get our gimmick out. It's the Prince of fucking Darkness! That's weird, because they gotta rest and sell while they put these on, too. It's not at the very beginning where they can kind of prep for it. Where you at? Where you at? I'm gonna find you. Ah. Yeah. He's not in the middle of it. Mistake him for one of the...
There we go. Now they gotta find each other again. Oh god! Uh-oh, shenanigans. Oh god, don't tell me they're gonna take headshots they can't fucking see! It's an American flag on a hockey stick. Just inside. Oh! He's doing the mascots, I didn't know. It's oh, I just realized who it was. Okay, this is coming together a little bit now. It's still hokiness, but... What's he got? Oh, God! Cassidy Riley. Anybody I recognize? Cover, two. Yeah, ref slid on the one. Better look at that. One, two, three. Oh, not again. That match was okay until it got to the dodgy part with the blindfold and everything. Prime time, baby. I'm looking forward to that match. Huh? Who? I guess this is our next match. Oh, then it's a... Another match with the final two is, they changed the rules. El Sabin. And then this guy, the Shocker, they said? His theme is someone just going shh 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 shh. Oh, is it Captain High Pants? Okay, I was like, take the leather off. Okay, he's getting wrestling tights underneath. That wasn't. What's this here, a tag rule or something? Why don't all four of them just get in there and tear it up? Feeling each other out so far. Nice. And tag. Tag on both sides, okay. Let's see what the Shocker's about. Oh, Jack Watch. That's what I was afraid of. Quick shit, though. No wasted motion on that one, just throw the cage and then snatched him right into the bulldog on the other end. Ugh. They got almost the same color trunks there. Even down to like the blue and red on the side, just different symbol. Man, looking to eliminate Shen first. That was awesome. Sky can't make things look weirder than they need to be. Ooh, his elbows already. That's probably where he took the cage. Slow it down. Hey, they call it out. Ooh, that was a little rough. He had a little weight on him there. Ooh, he spent tag out. I'll try it with you now. Ooh! Alabama Slammer! Well, she's gonna get involved somehow. Like, get in the cage. Take it. Nice.
Good drop kick to the leg.
Yeah, slammer from here too. No, he's hanging on. Whoa! Tarantula! Almost a tarantula. What is it? And a crab! It's a tarantula crab! Oh! Now everybody gets involved. In the corner and powerbomb. Good explanation there. Just letting the explain away instead of just letting a mess up like that waft like a fart in church or something. Oh my god, that was awesome! Ah. Yeah, that had to have been three there. Shin, you cocky fool. I know it's talked about that, but still. Wow. Oh, I don't know what that was, but that was cool. Got him. You got him with the cool flippy shit. It was like a standing, spinning Tope Suicida or something. I don't know if you can call it Tope, though. Tope means top, right? Top rope? I was gonna think Sam was gonna snatch my powerbomb him onto Michael Shane. Suplex, by the way. She is getting involved. Okay, she might be just selling. Holy shit! Off the cage! Show me this again, yeah. Whew. Oh my god, no! We're down to Subin, shocker! Shane just throwing her through the cage, though. That's... holy shit. Ooh. How's both your nuts? Shocker hit first! Shocker hit first, come on. Yeah, you go. That's right. Shocker! Get to hear the theme again. Is that his gimmick? Is he the one that goes... Yep, he sees him. Wow. Goddamn right, how about Trinity? Oh, God. Just one of them bent knees, yeah. Yeah, just... that's how I fucked mine up. Looked like he just... all of his weight on the leg, kind of. That's how I did one of mine once. Patch of black ice, just a little bit. But I don't have to just slip on it, just kinda... Get the tables.
Do they go out to get the tables, or do they gotta, like... Or is it already set up in the ring? And cue Peroxy Y-Gen. I thought it was like taped to chairs or something. Well, it's not a chairs match, Don. Once again with the sash out or whatever that's supposed to be. Oh, there aren't tables in the ring, see? Okay. I thought this little looked too complicated to just climb out and get. Well, this doesn't have to be how WWE does table matches, like put them through and that's the finish. I'm guessing that's the way it goes, though. Yeah, that's always a Raven spot there, that... Hey! Hey! Raven doing key ILs.
Even flow.
Okay. Oh yeah, they are making it like a table. WWE does it. Okay, yeah. It's like a rainbow threw up in his hair or something like that, and Jeff was just like, yeah, I'll vibe with this. Modest to the top. Raven, I believe, is retired currently. Jeff's still kind of slumming it right now, I think, on Raw still. Somebody on Twitter was like, "What's up with Jeff Hardy? Why you got him down so far?" And I'm like, "Ooh, ouch." Two thousand five, which means Brother Matt's probably on SmackDown. Maybe the MVP feud is that 2005? Always gonna rake him, yeah. Ugh. Oh, it's already on the sting to the mat, too. Ugh. We're only an hour in. Ooh, that botched. That's unfortunate. Oh, love the Mets. Let's go to Mets. Didn't think I'd get to work that reference. Oof. At least it was on the side of him and not the head. Thought that Hardy strut there. Oh, that's not the mid. He's going all the way up. Trying to figure it out. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Couldn't stand all the way, probably like he wanted to. He had to take it. Yeah. God, that exploded.
Still gotta put him through a table, though. Oh god, he's back! Ooh, that could have been bad. Had to correct himself before he hit them stack of tables. Oh, how's your nuts? I mean, that's at every match, aren't I? It is that kind of pay-per-view. Oh, God, it's... Ugh. This might be putting him through the chair at this point. Oh! Turnabout's fair play! Ooh! She won't even look at it. Oh! I think I can say not so well at this point. Enough wherewithal to give him a little taste of the cage, too. Just the right position to go for the top again. That's such a good shot. She's like, this motherfucker crazy is gonna do it again. No. I gotta finish this. I gotta finish this now. Trying to stack them. I see two. Do I see three? Nice of the ref to help him with that. I was gonna use all of them. Once again, nice of the ref to help him with those tables. I could even probably set those tables up in the amount of time it takes for them to just quickly get it in. And then you gotta lift this son of a bitch. To a point where you go above the first table? My god. Oh, here comes the finish. You better hit this, we're gonna be out of tables if you don't. Yeah. Wow, they got all of them. Holy shit. Oh, it looks like one table's still standing. I guess that was the table! Yeah, that table still kinda. Let's see. Took, yeah, only half. He bounced off the other two. Does that count as I am the table if some of the tables they set up break? I guess as long as one or two survive, the I am the table meme stands. All or nothing. Maybe this is before the heel turn then? Again, they don't fully date these, so I wasn't sure. I checked Wikipedia, it seems they only do so much. For the tag titles, okay. Sweep up all the debris. See, that's some good stuff. You get some insight on that. That's the one that exploded, my god. Yeah, he just knocked the right one on the side. That one's still standing. Nothing happened to it. I say that stands, cause nothing happened to that table. That table. Big pity pump. Not the hockey stick. I'll hang out with both. That's tremendous. That's such a tremendous statement. It'd be like an American version. You put the American flag on an AK. That's something you could either wear as one, or something you could use to like actively shit on America. Guilty. Wow, such a beautiful belt. These guys are going at it in a strap match. It's... Oh! Just caught him outside. Eric Warren back when he was, might be kind of the comedy heel. Oh, how's your legs? He finds a way to do a Canadian destroyer off the fucking top of this thing, I'm gonna lose my shit. How the hell do you even do that with that little... What's that on the floor? It looks like more debris. Keeping him on the outside, throwing him around. Keeping it 2-1, I guess.
Starting to see maybe some shades of current Eric Young, where he leads a stable called Violent by Design. Eric Young, really one of those unsung talents. They did put the belt on him, though. But I think a lot of people felt like it was like a Daniel Bryan response situation to put the belt on him. I'm trying to remember if... Actually, I think current heel him had the belt too, didn't he? Beat him like a country mule right now. He's busted open. They've been putting the They brought the straps. Okay, now they're taking it to him. Uh-oh. Sacrilege! He's gonna break the flag over him. Keep it related to the straps. See, there's still debris there. Or is that the straps themselves that's on the floor? Maybe that's what I'm looking at. Yeah, they keep picking them up. Okay. Oh! Enzugiri! Ooh, finally a chance for them to come back. That guy's nothing but back over there. Built like an American gladiator, even though he's Canadian. Canadian gladiators. Wow, powerbomb, nice. That's not quite flare chops, but oh god. Oh, you gotta suffer that now. Oh god. More foot on the rope action there. Such great ring awareness. Right place, right time again. Like Bobby Roode earlier on tonight in this pay-per-view. Oh, he's getting the cage now, too. Oh, into the post. I thought it was going.
one of the kids. Double clothesline. Double lariato. Strap him. Ooh. Has he got some purple on his back? I thought he welted up a little bit. Eric Young there. Looking a little bit purple on the back. Stalling. Vertical to the ropes and the suplex. Oh, this move. What's he planning, doing some top rope stuff? Maple Leaf? No, sharpshooter. Even more Canadian. That would interrupt the submission attempt, but I guess that's what you're going. But get your shit in, I guess. Well, that's not your big move, is this is. You're calling for it now. What was that? Aloha Storm? Oh, spear! Spear, spear, spear. Spear! Love how Don West calls it. Ooh. That was a close one. Block that. Oh, and one of his own. Ooh. Swing and a miss. Oh. Through the slot. That's brilliant. What is that, Cocaineum? What's he got? He's pouring the powder. He's gonna hit him with that talcum. Oh! Oh, in the eyes. Oh. Now Eric Young's gonna take a hit. Ooh. How's your maple leaf? Oh! Oh shit, I guess he figured like, hey, I want to take one of these. And he does! Death sentence. This one's over. That was a pretty cool match. Like the psychology too on the outside. Keep him separate for a while, and then they build up the big hope spot there at the end. Mark. Well, they broke the staple then. Mute that kid. Is that Triple X in America's Most Wanted back there? Yeah. I'm sure that match kicked ass too. Oh, you evil heel. Always got that theme, does he? I was about to say, it's the Christopher Daniels signal in the sky! Prime time, baby. Y'all don't know who built this house. Prime time did. Prime time did. It's weird, because in WCW, he was in a Lance Storm-led kind of Team Canada stable. The Christopher Daniels, the Christopher Daniels, the Christopher Daniels, the fallen angel, da-da-da. They're already saying best match ever. Yeah, it might be. It might be. I think that's what they were chanting. Oh, we blocked it. You just don't see a counter for that. That was cool. Counter for that too. Whoa. And now he's in. No time to draw this wrestler. That's how you're gonna get caught, like this. What the hell is he doing? Lighten him up with nothing. You! You! Soldier Boy was 2005, right? Oh my god, deadlifted him. Lovely stuff. Honestly, a lot of these matches have been pretty good. Weakest match for me so far was the 2 out of 3 falls. And even that started a good match. Just let them go. They don't need the weird blindfold gimmick. It makes it all weird and comedic. And then they do the powder again, so twice tonight Team Canada was blinded. That's their weakness. Darkness. They're too nice. They're not cynical like us Americans. He's gonna target it now, yeah. Just laying into the shoulder. How messy is this mat gonna be by the end of the night?
Commercial. But these commercials, I'm thinking this was taped? When I say pay-per-view, it doesn't mean it has to be a live one. It could be shot and edited for television as far as I know, but... Doesn't seem like a thing. I bet the commercials or whatever make it three hours on the dot. It's just one's whole thing is just a little bit under that time period. Armbar, and again to that shoulder. Gotta be looking for submissions later. I think they're talking about the time where he just Eli Skipper walks on the tiptoe off the top of cage and just like hurricanranas some dude off it. That's like the moment they're gonna play that. That's their that's gonna be that Mick Foley Hell in the Cell bump for like the next 10-15 years. Make him taste the cage. Oh! Or that. Use them foots. Oh!
Wow. Just wow.
Trying to get that arm feeling back in. Used it for that.
Leg drop.
Bimmy.
Ooh. Another close three.
But not quite.
He's gonna do a moonsault from that tight, or at least trying to. Oh!
How's your fallen angels?
Oh my god. We're gonna get a repeat?
You saw that coming. But not this! Ref bump!
He's like, well, I'm up here, might as well.
Ref's already back up? Okay. I thought this was gonna be a ref bump where he was at for a while.
Oh, we blocked it. And still.
I was just watching that go down, damn.
The Christopher Daniels, the Christopher Daniels. It's all relative to the size of your Daniels. Boom!
And again, kind of landed on that shoulder, too.
Leetly. Nadian.
The Outlaw. The Outlaw. Wait, does that mean what I think he means? I forgot the chair shot pyro too. That's such a nice touch. Well, we know Nash is, and he's hurt. Staph infection. Ooh. Hear it all the time. Never actually seen one like that before, though. That's a... God. It is. It's Billy Gunn. Not quite X-Pac music. He's got knee pads over his jeans. That's an interesting attire. Well, if it's street fight rules, you can dress in jeans. Alright, let's see Jarrett's theme currently. See if he still ain't dead, he still ain't the Rock. He's got the Captain High Pants look with the jeans. The belt does not help. Oh, they censored it! He ain't dead, he ain't done! No, that's not how that song should go. He is Jeff. I think you're confused. He had a garbage can full of chairs. Oh, let's go.
I gotta sit through who you're... You already sat through my whole entrance. That was like a very long entrance for X-Pac. Not the Pac. That's probably gonna hurt, but I'd still take that over a steel chair to the head. Well, you can't do either of that nowadays, but... At least that's hollow. So they're not even in the ring, but they're still doing the count. Well... They didn't say who replaced Kevin Nash, if anybody is replacing Kevin Nash. He's got the cookie shoot. Gonna bake him some cookies. He's gonna bake him some cookies. I love the cookies, Deborah. I'm eating the cookies. Oh, he's in perfect position for me to... Okay. I was about to ask. Oh, oh shit. Ooh, ooh. Oh. Oh no, you're just grandstanding. I thought you were pulling an Aloha Pac. We got a cowbell! Oh no, he's got a chair. This is... Oh god. Okay, he missed. Ooh, bonk on the head. Still a minute and change for someone else comes out. They said it was the Outlaw, wasn't it? That's the third man? So we got a member of Dukes in the NWO versus a member of the NWO and Bullet Club. He's about to ask Jared, how's my nuts? You ain't got time for this, I heard him. You only got like... Oh, never mind. You blew your groin on one of those, I'm not even gonna ask. That's why Rey Mysterio doesn't do the Bronco Buster anymore. Does anyone do that move these days?
Can't really do skeevy Bronco Buster shit anymore, I guess. Not quite Mr. Ass Music, but still Mr. Ass Music.
I'm an outlaw. Yes, I'm the outlaw. Wee wee. Wee.
I think it's currently part of Gun Club. I know he turned heel on the Big Show in one of the late. Oh God! Is someone turned that into a boot to the head? And he did that in weird Aerosmith frayed jeans of all things. Lid again is at least hollow, but not hollow enough. I don't know. Ugh. Commercial break. And we're back. So I guess Paige is coming out next for his side. Nah, they gotta save that last. They gotta make it a surprise for last. Good God! Also in AEW. Probably mostly semi-retired, though. Oh, God. He took that right in the face. Giggity. Is it never not super hard? Looks like. Ooh. Pants. Oh, as your diamonds. Has every single match, have I asked that question, have a variation of how's your nuts? It had to have been, we're not at the knockouts part yet. Oh, wah! What are you doing with that baseball bat in your hand, Monty Brown?
Oh, God.
They're counting down. Somebody's coming out.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh.
It's BJ James, yeah.
Well, the cameraman did get wiped out, but it wasn't in the cage. I haven't seen cameraman inside for a while. Apparently more guys came in, they thought better of that.
I think somebody called an audible on that and was like, yeah. After that first match. Oh!
This isn't gonna anything on Bygod Moves. Well, except for...
Well, now he's asking him, how's my nuts?
Yeah, you're thinking better of that. He's like, oh, I'm not getting much out of that.
What, he's already up. Pounce!
Pounce! Fuck your garbage can.
Just him doing that flat, like, yeah, that's what to say, shit.
Diamond cutter!
Good God!
I gotta say, he probably wrestles better in those type of pants than I would ever wear them. And be able to just walk down a street.
Double pounce!
How in the fuck did they not put the belt on this guy?
Whoa! Trying to spin him up on counter and then... Oof.
Mana just deadlifted him. Damn near yeeted him. There we go. Get it again. He did get him. So that was the finish, and they botched it the first time. Not quite teaming up just yet. I don't know if any of the stuff I have on here where they actually do. Oh, he's... He'll have busted open hard way. So we got one more match. That's for number one contendership. And now he's more in the black and white here. So Abyss scared some girls, and that's how this number one contendership match started. So this will just be a one-on-one fight? Yeah, okay. These two work in the main event. I said AJ would always work like the first match, but no, he worked the main event on one of these. Now he's here again. It's always opening or main event. There is no in between for AJ. He's either in the first, or the last match of the these segments so far. AJ's got this. He's a giant killer, baby. AJ frickin' Styles.
still showing respect to the other guy. Jack-a-jack-an. The monster abyss. Holy shit! Lucha Styles!
He slid under it!
This might be match of the night, we'll see. Danny Skipper was just watching, that was very scientific. This might be a throw everything with the kitchen sink and for the go home segment here. Cameraman's lucky he didn't jump.
Holy shit!
Boom! He was countering everything so far. I don't know how the hell he got under there. That's why they're called high risk. Stiff kicks, stiff kicks.
He calls them the phenomenal kicks. Probably not.
That was always weird to me, like, he calls it that. I'm like, does he? Does he really? Did you ask him?
When Miz did them, they were the It Kicks. That, I believe, you asked the Miz. I believe the Miz told you they were the It Kicks. You call it the It Kicks when I'm out there.
Gotta get him in the ring to pin him now, though.
Yeah, oh, he's welted up good.
Damn! That's a chop.
You can't throw Abyss into the...
You gotta throw the... You can't throw him into the barricade. You gotta throw the barricade at Abyss, maybe. That might work. Only for a short while.
Oh no.
Oh,
another one!
He caught the bottom of it. Again.
This one, bam!
Is he busted?
He's gonna dig into him now.
Ah!
It's time to open him up.
Oh, Jesus.
Table?
Nope. Oh, right.
That's right.
I was gonna start dragging him around. Oh. Oh, okay. Nice boot to the head! Oh, he's taking it. Pin him. Into the cage. Oof. Oh, Jesus. So I'm too much, I'll snatch you. Just like that. I was thinking shock treatment, but that's probably the finish. That's probably after. Let's see if we can get him with it. Oh no, he's uncoiling the chain now. So sudden, too. Oh, couldn't get that. Again, the negative only I can think of is sometimes the camera not working to where it needs to be. I couldn't tell if he got out or if it was a slip there. Suplex! Holy shit! Oh my god, can he? Got him goozled. Roll up. There it is! Wait, is this Shock Treatment or Black Hole Slam? I guess they changed the name of it. Looking away again. Is that the same one from before? No, that was a different woman. That was a different woman for the Jeff Raven match. Best spreads them all out. Who's taking the tax? I need you. Oh, he took it to the front. Oh shit, that's always a back bump on those. A front bump? Yeah, but now where you go? Attacks again? There's still so many attacks there. They could do it again. Oh no. Oh my god, ref bump! You fucking launched that ref, that was a yeet! That was a yeet! Just trying to stay out the cage just to get away now. Oh, we got him.
I was gonna guzzle him on the tax. No, he's biting at him. Top rope. And into the tax again. Count him, ref, cover. 2, 3. Like I said, even the worst match of this had aspects where it was a good match. So the good matches were that much... So when the really good matches showed up, they were great matches. This match included. So I hope you enjoyed 2005 era pay-per-views, because I got another one for you next time at Slammiversary 2005. So I don't know what happens here. Maybe it's... For all I know, Jarrett could have still had it if I have it by Slammiversary. He could have gotten it back. They said hard justice. But yeah, tomorrow, Slammiversary. You don't have it unlocked, unfortunately. Or at least I didn't when I searched for it. But yeah, Slammiversary 2005. Hopefully I'll enjoy that as much as I enjoyed this. Wow. Until next time, take care and thanks for watching.